No, I was that early, so ready for today. No time to celebrate on this game. Too long for you in the dirt again. No, hopefully.
Yeah, well, I mean, he's going to get a break after this. Anyway,
yeah.
Android@RaceUK.com. Handicap hurdle over 3 miles, a kick in the belly for Maraweh to jump off for in the lead towards the first of 13 flights in company with What a Steal and Jack Albert. And then a hell of a brave Walter Schlund to the near side, orange jacket to King going down, and also King in the early part of the race.
The rail. Brave,
followed by Rock de France, that's a pink and dark blue detail jacket with a perennial Paddy Nicholls to the far side, white face. Jack Albert gets over the second, and almost jumping into Solway Sam there, inconveniencing him, was Rock of France, who had a little lunge out to the left. The back three at this stage are Arctic Court and James Reevely, the red with yellow stars, one for Hockey and Brian Harding, and another bygones, Tom Scudamore, at the back, as they'd be over 12 lengths, first to last, is Jack Albert and Hail the Brave. Hail the Brave not really settling early on, and now goes into Jack Albert, the front pair. Henry Brook on the outside, on the inside, Brian Hughes, the front two. Sam, red with light blue sleeves, Arctic Court, one for Hockey anchored in rear with the hooded, another bygone. Hail the Brave gets over the second one over on the far side. A good 15 lengths, maybe a couple more on top, separating the 10 runners. As Hail the Brave comes towards the next one. It jumps it pretty well. Just wonder whether his early exertions might take their toll later on. We shall see. Jack Albert is in second place with What a Steal. Blinkers for the first time in third position. And then Solway Sam and Callum Bewley, not really travelling that well, is Maraweh on the inside of Rock de France. Derek Fox just niggling at Maraweh. He's been in such good form, winning three of his last four. But not exactly on the bridle at this relatively early. Has the advantage for Michael Smith and Henry Brook, big race winner for Henry at Aintree on Saturday in the Beecher, as they stream over the first one in the straight. That was number five, and running on towards the sixth. And Hail the Brave has the lead to Jack Albert in second position, now away to the far side. What a Steal just in third place, ahead of Perennial, Rock de France. The Owen blunder there came from Arctic Court, hand off the reins from James Reevely briefly, but no major damage. Up that a little bit more now. Probably only 8 to 10 first to last, but one that's really struggling is Rock de France in rear. as they now come up towards the winning line with a circuit to go. The Racing UK Android app, racinguk.com, handicap hurdle, is Hail the Grove by a half length to Jack Albert, another length and a bit back to What a Steal in third. And then Maraweh on the inside in fourth. Close enough at this point, perennial. It's always sound to the outside, then Arctic Court. Rocket France has picked up the bridle again now and is making headway through the field once more into mid-division, closer if anything. And then the back pair, another Bygones and one for Hockey, neither in a great hurry. Then on to the far side once again. They've got six left to jump. One for Hockey, another Bygones, both travelling fine at the back with perennial. They come towards the middle one in the back straight. Feel more clustered. Only one for Hockey was that fluid than that one. It's the back, just bustled along briefly to regather momentum by Brian Harding. This is the fourth last, a long run towards the final three in the straight after this. Now What a Steal is chased along by Craig Nichols, who gets a win over Jump. Drop to France the outside. Maraweh off the bridle again. Another Bygones creeping onto their tail with one for Hockey. And then to the outside Arctic Court, just dropping back to last with a perennial as they make the turn for home. Jack Albert, little slap down the shoulder in company with, on the outside, What a Steal. Hail the Grave back in third now. Then Maraweh, Solway Sam, one for Hockey, another Bygones. Rock to France, perennial, and Arctic Court, the back three as they make the turn towards home. And it is Jack Albert, What a Steal. Hail the Grave looks to be weakening now. Maraweh in third, he does keep finding, with Solway Sam in fourth. Hail the Grave, another Bygones, one for Hockey, not picking up instantly with perennial over the third last. And Maraweh comes through to lead them here. Maraweh for Derek Fox. That leads to Jack Albert. Perennial goes to the third, then Solway Sam and another Bygones. What a Steal has weakened out of it. But coming to the last, it is Maraweh and Derek Fox. Maraweh is over. Maraweh is over. And look round from the jockey. He is going to fly in here. It's going to be four wins from his last at five starts. Consider rushing the winning train of Derek Fox, the jockey, and the Tay Valley Chasers Racing Club. The fun continues with Maraweh. A wide margin winner for Jack Albert. Always that road from the third.
Well done.
Oh, it's
high up, you know.
Yeah, yeah. No, it's delighted.
Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, I went to go get up and help him, you know. I see still wasn't over the ground, but I tried to get up the middle of the track and keep him on the better,
yeah,
on better ground and stuff, help him, but yeah, yeah, this was good gallop.
Does that surprise you, Ed? Yeah, on that ground. Yes. Yeah.
He's done it much
better than I thought he would.
Yeah, this is, you've got to remember, this is muscle.
Handicap mark.
Have a good time.
That's on the agenda there.
And the winning trainer,
Cinder.
She may be
Cinder. Well done. Another one. She needs to get the right one down at the...